House in the world, Berkshire. I'll just take a little wander inside. Interesting mural here. A large painting of a hill in a very fine Italian frame. Interesting image there. The Three Graces. On canvas and a seascape, a small cat sculpture. A drawing of a girl holding a flower, another drawing, a very intriguing oil painting with an Egyptian-style heron in it. A sculpture of a cow. And another sculpture of a cat. A library of books. And a very watery frame on this watercolour of the River Thames. That's beautiful. It's a small painting of some people enjoying the sunshine at Henley-on-Thames, oil on canvas, and a picture of the artist's studio. A very interesting experiment here with silver leaf. An oil painting of a boathouse on the Thames. And a portrait of my niece, Rebecca. This is the butterfly painting. It symbolizes hope for a peaceful world. Paintings everywhere here. Watercolours. Still life done in oils. There's a circular painting called Bella's Dream. A cat's dreaming of goldfish. Over here we have the swan upping, oil on calico. Fine seascape in a frame. And a watercolour on calico of the Swedish archipelago. Watercolour again on canvas. And a portrait of Lisa Marie Gibbs. And here we have a large seascape.